This is Sally. She was born in 1988 with multiple defects to her heart. On the 1st of May this year, she was given the opportunity to have her pulmonary valve replaced at the Golden Jubilee Hospital in Clydebank, Glasgow. Sally's an old hand at open heart surgery. This would be the third time she'd done this, but this was to be the most complex operation yet, as it involved removing the defective valve and replacing it with a tissue valve from a cow, a bovine valve. The intensive care unit that she's in here has hundreds of thousands of pounds worth of machinery. The staff are highly trained to operate all this. The research and development that goes into the use of all this equipment and the pushing forward of the advancement in surgery is funded, a lot of it's funded by the British Heart Foundation. Here's Sally walking 5 days after the 15-hour surgery that she had, carrying monitors with her. That's her first goal. This is her walking to her second goal, which is the red sign, which has the well done, you have completed step 5 of your walking program. Balloons played an important part in getting her lungs back functioning again, as you can see. First steps outside. A little bit ambitious here, starting to run already. That's the fish and chips, of course, does that. Sally's getting ready to go home after three and a half weeks of being at the Golden Jubilee. Her stay was lengthened because some of the drugs that were administered created an acute damage to the kidneys, but that's now all mended. Research that's funded by the British Heart Foundation plays a very, very important role in allowing people like Sally to lead a normal life. This is her learning to run at the age of 25. It's interesting watching someone like Sally learning to run at this age, because she's never had the ability to run before and therefore hasn't picked up any of the bad habits that most people do, striking their heel. So, time to dig deep and raise some funds for the British Heart Foundation for Sally's sake.